Hey guys, it's me Rahul, and this is the first episode of a new series that I'm starting on my channel. It is called Android Tips. So what I'm going to do on this series is pretty simple. On each episode, I will show you guys how to do tweaks, hacks, and much more on your Android phone. In each video or episode, there will be at least two how-tos. The how-to is going to be pretty quick. I will just get straight to the point without any unwanted explanations. I started this series because recently I have been getting a lot of questions regarding Android. In this episode, I will answer two questions. First question is how to root, and the second one is how to remove bloatware. There will be timestamps in the description, so if you guys want to quickly jump to any particular part of the video, you can use that. How to root. There are 100 ways to root Android phones, but not all of them works for your device. But there is a common procedure or method that works on most of the devices. Before you root a device, I highly recommend you to back up all your data like contacts, documents. The first thing that you need to do is check whether your device bootloader is locked or not. If it is locked, you need to unlock it. You can find instructions on how to do it by simply doing a search like this one. If there is a link from XDA, open it and follow the instructions. And after that, you need to download and flash a custom recovery to your device. The commonly used custom recoveries are Clockwork Mode and Twerp. There are many ways to install custom recoveries, it varies with the device. The most common methods are flashing recovery with a flash tool like SP Flash Tools or Odin and Scatterfile, and the other one is by using Android ADB. After you flashed custom recovery, download and copy the SuperSU file. You can easily find compatible SuperSU file on the internet. Then open the recovery and install the SuperSU file. And now your device will be successfully rooted. If anything bad happens like boot loop or something similar to that, just download and flash the stock ROM and repeat this process again if you want to root. Like I said, this is not a tutorial on the ultimate way to root your device. I'm just explaining the common methods because this might help you. The ultimate method is of course just Google like this and open the XDA forum link and follow the instructions. You can also use apps like Framaroot and Kingroot to root your device, but I wouldn't really recommend doing that because of several reasons. But if you can't follow these instructions, just use those apps. So that sums up the first how-to. Now we are moving to the second one. How to remove bloatwares. If you don't know what a bloatware is, it is those unwanted applications included on a mobile device by the manufacturer or carrier. It is actually very easy to remove. The requirements are you need root access and a root app uninstaller. The app that I recommend is System App Remover. Just open the app, select the apps that you want to remove, tap on uninstall. If you can't find the app in this list, just swipe from the left and select user app. So that's it for this episode of Android Tips. I really want to make more videos like this because I think it will help a lot of people. That's been it guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely give a big thumbs up and I will see you guys soon. Goodbye.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin.